Hello and welcome. I am overjoyed to let you know that I finally managed to replace Ethan. I wanted to do it for so long and finally I figured out how to not just replace, edit, change, modify. So let's start from the start. Of course, we have to import the character package. Oh, let's just go with everything. This takes mainly long because the PNG files are 4000 times 4000 pixels. Way too big. All right, here we are. Let's just extend this and give a little platform for Ethan to stand on and stretch it and we can start. Let's go to, it's already unwrapped, let's go to standard assets, third person character, prefabs, third person controller, we're just dragging it in. Here he is. And where's the 3D model? The 3D model is in models. And here is Ethan. So if we go to show in Explorer, well, here's the file. Let me just copy that path. And here we are in Blender. Let me just delete everything. And file, import, FBX. And here's the file again. Let's double click it. And here he is in all his glory. Now I just want to make a few very small changes. I want to make his hands real big. And we're just gonna scale them up ridiculously. Because why not? And what we're gonna do, we're gonna make his hair a little silly. So let's disable this and select some nodes. He's gonna be extra punk for us. And let's just scale him up. That is weird. That is weird. Here, let's have some more. Alright, and now let's save it. But before we do that, let's just rename the skeleton to Ethan Skeleton Blend and the mesh to Ethan Body Blend. And now I'm going to save it and I'm just going to call it ethanblend.blend. Alright, we're done here. Now I've got to refresh this. And here's the modified Ethan. If I drag him in, it looks all fine. But if I try to just go to third-person controller and body, and then I want to replace Ethan body with Ethan body blend, then I get this mesh. I mean mess. So don't do that. Do not do that. If I press play, then it updates and completely disappears. Only the shades remain. So I don't know what's up with that. So let me just set this back to Ethan body and let's forget about that. Instead, let's just drag Ethan blend onto third-person controller here. And Ethan skeleton, Ethan glasses, and Ethan body we're going to select while holding down control and then press delete and continue. And let's try it now. He moves. Of course, he is not animated yet. Now to fix that, now what we have to do is to go to third person controller. And instead of avatar Ethan avatar, it has to be avatar Ethan blend avatar. This alone does not fix it though. Instead, we need to also click on the Ethan blend file. And in the rig tab, very important that you change to the rig tab, you gotta set animation type to humanoid, definition to create from this model, and press apply. And if you press play, now it works. You have changed the model and it is working as it should be. So glad it works for me. Hope it works for you. Remember, these steps are easy to miss that you need to do. All right, as a bonus, let's also try to modify his glasses. Let's hope that works. I'm just going to select the faces over here and control plus, 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 minus. And I'm just going to scale this up as well. Yep, that's what I want him to have. Huge shades. Let's just control S, save, override. Back in Unity, I'm just going to click here and press control R. And let's see if it works properly. Give this video a like if this worked for you. Let me know in the comments if it didn't. And subscribe so you don't miss more videos in the future. Until next time, ciao!